So, Dr. Zakir, first question from the audience is, in the case that after suhoor, a person has inadvertently has some food lodged in their teeth, yes? And as a result of swallowing and the normal processes of saliva around the mouth, the food then goes down the esophagus into the stomach, okay? They imbibe it, they take it on. Does this situation mean they have invalidated their fast? And furthermore, just as a sort of addendum, what's the situation when a person swallows phlegm or mucus?
As far as if a person has some food particles that have got stuck in between the teeth, maybe after suhoor and the fast starts, if there are some food particles which are stuck between the teeth, and if the person doesn't realize it, and then if he swallows it without realizing, then the fast doesn't break. But if the food particles are big enough, which a person can feel it, then he has to spit it out. And unintentionally, if that food particle, after feeling, goes inside his throat, then Allah will forgive you. Then the fast won't invalidate. But if you can feel it, intentionally if he swallows, then the fast breaks. Unintentionally if he swallows, it does not break. So if there's a particle which is big enough, which can be spat outside, he should spit outside. And furthermore, if, suppose, the gums bleed, maybe after using the siwak or after brushing the teeth while fasting, so the blood also should be spat out. Unintentionally, certain blood goes down the throat into the stomach, Allah will forgive you. But intentionally, you should not swallow any blood. As far as the second part of the question is concerned, that is about mucus. If it comes from the head, maybe the pan is the sinus, or from the nose, or phlegm, which comes while clearing the throat. If it comes into the throat and goes into the stomach without coming into the mouth, it is quite natural. It happens with many people. The phlegm, the mucus, it comes, gets stuck into the throat, you clear the throat, it goes down into your stomach. It's perfectly fine. It does not invalidate the fast because that's a natural process. But if it comes into the mouth, it should be spat out. If the mucus or phlegm comes into your mouth, you should spit it out. Unintentionally, if it comes in the mouth and then you swallow it, Allah will forgive you. But intentionally, it should not be swallowed.